गुड मॉर्निंग 11th स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू लेसन नंबर 3 विच आई टॉट यू अर्लियर इन 2 सेक्शंस एंड नाउ इन पार्ट 6th आई एम टीचिंग यू आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज आफ्टर दिस सॉल्यूशन प्रॉब्लम 3.6 इलेक्ट्रॉन गेन एंथैल्पी. सी In yesterday in 2 lectures I taught you, earlier I taught you atomic radius, then I taught you ionic radius, then I taught you ionization enthalpy, today electron gain enthalpy. Okay, so what is electron gain enthalpy? When an electron is added to a न्यूट्रल गैसेस एटम एक्स टू कन्वर्ट इट इंटू नेगेटिव आयन द एंथाल्पी चेंज द प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन गेन एंथाल्पी. इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय डेल्टा ई जी एच. इट मेजर्स ऑफ एन ईज विथ विच एन एटम एड्स एन इलेक्ट्रॉन टू फॉर्म एन आयन्स. एक्स न्यूट्रल गैस एटम प्लस एडिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन it will come into the negative. Equation 3.3. Now, depending on the element, the process of adding an electron to an atom can be either endothermic or exothermic. Endothermic means to supply the energy, exothermic means to release the energy. So, energy is getting released. When, for many elements, energy is released when an electron is added to the atom and electron gain enthalpy is negative. Okay, energy is released, then it is negative, exothermic. For example, group 17 elements, the halogens fluoro, chloro, bromo, iodo have very high electron gain enthalpy. So here the energy is going to release. Why? What is the reason? Why? Because they can attain stable noble gas electronic configuration by picking up electron. Okay, they have to fill only. I will explain you with, see, in fluoro, chloro, here in 2p orbital, five electrons are there. So only one electron is less. So easily they will gain an electron and attain the next noble configuration. Fluorine, then neon 10, chlorine also 17. So 1 3p, one less electron is there. So easily they will attain the electron and they are going to release the energy and attain the next electron configuration of noble gas element. Okay, so for the group 17, easily they absorb, means they will gain the electron and attain the next stable noble gas configuration. Okay, they are satisfied. Here 5, and if I am filling, adding one electron, 5 1 2 3 4 5, one electron is added, so 6, so they will attain the noble gas configuration easily and they release their energy. Now on the other hand, noble gases have large positive electron gain enthalpy, positive endothermic. Why? Because the electron has to enter the next higher principal quantum level, leading to a very high unstable electronic configuration. Okay, see, noble gas, I will teach you noble gas. Already they are having satisfied 6 electrons in p orbital. If I am taking 1s 2s hydrogen helium after lithium to fluorine, then next this noble gas, okay, number 10. So they are not having any space to take the gain the electron. But if we are adding electron, we have to supply the energy. So endothermic means positive. Okay. And why? Because the electron has to go to the next higher level. Means if it is 2p, then they have to go 3s. Okay. Next, electron will enter in this orbital. So we have to supply the energy, and it is for the noble gas, because the electron has to enter the next higher principal quantum number, leading to a very high unstable electronic configuration. Unstable, that is unstable, they are not going to stable. As a general rule, we understand that electron gain enthalpy becomes more negative with increase in atomic number across the period. See, periods, in period, if I am taking about second period from left to right, the electron negative charge is going to increase. The effective nuclear charges increases from left to right across a period, and it will be easier to add an electron to a smaller atom here, to this atom, to this atom, to this atom. Electron gain enthalpy to become less negative as we go down to a group from down. Here we are talking about left to right, to easy to add it to group 17 down. Why? Because the size of atom increases and the added electron would be farther from the nucleus. You are knowing, no, in group the size is small, fluorine, then. So in group I am talking about, as compared to the fluorine, as compared to the chlorine. Now I will teach you again with an example. Electron gain enthalpy of oxygen or fluorine is less negative than that of succeeding element, because when an electron is added to oxygen or fluorine, the added electron goes to the smaller number, n is equal to 2 quantum level, and suffers significant repulsion from the electrons present in the level. Why? Because 2s and then 2p. Okay, here this is 2p, and so they will feel repulsion if we are adding to the electron. For n is equal to 3 quantum level, as sulfur or chlorine, the added electron occupies a larger space. See, here they are having 1s, 2s, 2p, then 3p. So they are having the larger space. Here they feel repulsion. Here they will not feel repulsion as like fluorine. And electron-electron repulsion is much less. Here less and here more. So I will show you the table 3.7. You can see group 1 hydrogen. Follow this helium. Electron gain enthalpy. See, I am more systematically explain you. It is not in any book. I will show you. See, hydrogen, okay, and helium. See, hydrogen 1s1 1s2, okay, easily it will gain an electron, otherwise they can lose an electron, neither losing nor gaining easily, because complete octet state. You are knowing, no, 2 8 18. See, this is first period. I am taking about second period. See, we are starting with lithium, 1s2, 2s1. So easily, first group easily lose electron. So they are having ionization energy more rather than this electron gain enthalpy. So they can lose first group easily, first group or first period. See, in first period lithium, then beryllium, then boron, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, then carbon, 6, this one is 3, 4, 5, 6 carbon. So plus 4 or minus 4, see, understand, one electron is easily to remove rather than to gain minus 7 electrons to complete this octet. So they are finding easy way to lose an electron rather than to gain an electron. Understand? In this second group, easily to lose the electron rather than to gain the electron, 6 electrons. So ionization energy is high. Here plus 3, then minus 5 to attain. It is more convenient to lose 3 electrons rather than to gain the 5 electrons. In carbon, they can lose plus 4, carbon 6, so plus 4, they can tetravalency. You will understand in the organic chemistry. They can lose and they can gain. Again, we are coming to the nitrogen. 7 number. So, outermost orbit 5. So, they will very difficult to lose 5 electrons rather than they will get easily 3 electrons. That's why N, they are having in covalent bond 3. You will understand in the next chapter when the bonds will come. So, they will attend this configuration. Okay. Now, oxygen 8. They are having outermost orbit minus plus 6 or minus 2. So, rather than to lose 6 electrons, it is more convenient to gain 2 electrons. So, oxygen and oxygen having 2 like this, O2. They are having the position N2 and O2. Okay. Now, next 7th group, chlorine. fluorine. 9 plus 7 minus 1. So, rather than to remove 7 electrons, it is easy to gain an electron. Okay. So, they will easily gain the electron and they will form F, single bond F, F2. So, here 1 electron gaining single bond, 2 electron gaining double bond, 3 electron gaining triple bond. What I want to say, these are having electron easily losing and gaining these groups 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, this one, 7th, 6th, and 5th group, they are having ionization energy high and they are having electron affinity. Electron gaining means electron affinity and they are having high losing capacity. So, in this way, I want to complete my this topic, electron gain enthalpy. I will show you with one example, that is problem 3.7. Which of the following will have the most negative electron gain enthalpy and which is the least negative? Okay, they have given phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine and fluorine. First of all, you see the atomic number. Fluorine 9, chlorine 17, then you see the sulfur and phosphorus. See, for N is equal to, see in periods when we are going to from left to right, more negative electron gain enthalpy, as I taught to you earlier, in group electron gain enthalpy less negative because they are going to further 2p orbitals, greater repulsion, as I taught you in fluorine. Here I taught you 2p and 3p, more space, less space. So now 2p orbitals repulsion greater than 3p orbitals, hence the element with most negative electron enthalpy is chlorine. Okay, an element with the least negative electron gain enthalpy is phosphorus. So, what they have asked, the answer is chlorine and fluorine. Okay, our next topic is electronegativity. In the next lecture, I will teach you.